Koala Bob is turning wheels and pumped for the second annual Koala Crawl, taking place on Saturday, January 26th, 2019. The class with the most runners entered into the Koala Crawl will slide their way into their very own class set playground equipment, including items such as a basketball signed by your teacher and all the principals, a brand new grape and lime scented football. The winning class doesn't only get one, but they get two footballs. Did I hear? No fights. This class will also get a soccer ball that once rode to outer space. Go Koala Bob, go Koala Bob, go Koala Bob, go Koala Bob. Koala Bob encourages all participants to drink plenty of water in order to stay hydrated for the race. What are you waiting for? Register today.